Come single bell and bow, and to me pay attention. Don't ever fall in love, it's the devil's own invention. For once I fell in love with the maiden so bewitching, Miss Henrietta Bell out of Captain Kelly's kitchen. With me tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie, me tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie. At the age of 17, I was apprenticed to a grocer, not far from Stephen's Green, where Miss Henry used to go, sir. Her manners were sublime, and she set me heart a-twitching, and she invited me to a hooly in the kitchen. With me tooral-oor-a-la, me tooral-oor-a-laddie, me tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie. Next Sunday being the day we were to have the flare-up, I dressed myself quite gay and I frizzed and oiled me hair up. The captain had no wife, but he had gone a-fishing, and we kicked up my life down below stairs in the kitchen. With me tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie, tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie. Just as the clock struck six, we sat down to the table. She handed tea and cake, and I ate while I was able. I drank hot punch and tea till me side had got to stitching, and the hours passed quick away when you're courting in the kitchen. With your tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie, tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie. With me arms around her waist, she slyly hinted marriage. To the door in dreadful haste came Captain Kelly's carriage. Her eyes soon filled with hate, and poison she was spitting, when the captain at the door walked right into the kitchen. With me tooral-oor-a-la, me tooral-oor-a-laddie, me tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie. She flew up off me knees, full 5 feet up or higher, and over head and heels threw me slap into the fire. Me new repealer's coat that I bought from Mr. Mitchell, with a 20-shilling note, went to blazes in the kitchen. With me tooral-oor-a-la, me tooral-oor-a-laddie, me tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie. I grieved to see me duds all smeared with soot and ashes, when a tub of dirty suds right in my face she dashes. As I lay on the floor and the water she kept pitching, the footman broke the door and walked straight into the kitchen. With me tooral-oor-a-la, me tooral-oor-a-laddie, me tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie. When the captain came downstairs, though he saw my situation, in spite of all my prayers, I was marched off to the station. For me they'd take no bail, but to get home I was itching. But I had to tell the tale how I came into the kitchen. With me tooral-oor-a-la, me tooral-oor-a-laddie, me tooral-oor-a-la, tooral-oor-a-laddie. I said she did invite me, but she gave a flat denial. For assault she did indict me, and I was sent for trial. She swore I robbed the house, in spite of all her screeching, and I got 6 months hard for me curtain in the kitchen. Hey! With me tooral-oor-a-la, hey! Me tooral-oor-a-laddie, me tooral-oor-a-la,